Yeah. Hey there. All right. they must be over 3,000 motorcycles here today. This is a 2014 Taurus Vitoce motorcycle ride. Mainly what it's for is for toys for the needy children who are not fortunate to get toys. Most of the bikers bring a toy and they drop it off up here at the Civic Center. And they have this once a year for the kids. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, once again, this is the Anderson Towards for Tots Parade. Started many years ago. Jack Hurley, and I can't remember the other guy, but anyway, I'd like to thank them for doing something like this for the kids who don't have toys for Christmas. That's what it's for, mainly. Confederate Motorcycle Club is one of the main ones who also got with Jack Hurley and did this. Yeah, it's the Confederate Motorcycle Club. Want to thank them. I know a lot of them cats. I always want to be a member of the Confederates, but I never had time. Never had time to be a member because I was always playing in a honky-tonk somewhere. So there we go. I see a lot of my honky-tonk buddies too. One just passed. Pecker Allen. Y'all might know him. He just hollered at me. Hey, if you'll notice in the beginning of the video, I didn't cut in line because there was a lot of motorcycles. In fact, when you cut in lines, when you cut somebody off, that's what I was looking at. But people got to realize I got to get up front, get up here, and get off the motorcycle to videotape the ones coming in. So if anybody seen what I done, you know, you get mad at me, that's okay. But I have to do this to get up here to videotape these people here. Matter of fact, I had a buddy try to run me off the road after he got by me and see who I was. I hope he feels bad about it because he almost run me off the road. You know who you are. But now you realize why I've done what I've done. I have to do this. I have to get up front, to get up here, to get off my motorcycle, and do what I'm doing right now. That's something I don't agree with is somebody cutting in line. But if it's for a purpose, you know, I can understand. But some people don't see it that way. But anyway, enough of that. I just hope that y'all are enjoying the video. That's the main thing too. About $20 million worth of Harleys up here today, folks. I'd like to wish everybody out there a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Hope to see you up here again next year. Here comes another buddy of mine. Hey, how y'all? I see a lot of people I know, I can't wave at them because I got two cameras in my hand, folks. Standing here holding two cameras. See that? That's one. I got one in my hand. So if any of my buddies ride by and I don't wave at you, I hope you can understand. I can't wave. winding it down. The 2014 Anderson Torch for Tots motorcycle ride, sponsored by the Confederate Motorcycle Club and Jack Hurley. Thank y'all for watching. God bless. Merry Christmas, everybody. Oh, by the way, next year, if y'all see me going down the road in the parade with these cameras in my hand, don't run over me. I'm just videotaping the thing for you to see. Be nice to me. Don't be mean to me. I'm not cutting in front. I'm just doing a service for people to see. That's all. I did see people cut in. I really did. And that's wrong. I didn't see no cameras in their hand. All right. Y'all take care. Goodbye.